Avondale focused in on Lloyd is just how well she's played against Phoenix, as Lloyd hits again. Talking with her the other day, said she didn't know she'd ever get another one of these opportunities, as Lloyd hits the three on the delivery from Bird.
Great extra pass.
Most important thing, we want it for Sue. We want to win it alongside of this legend and honor her.
Awesome the way the young players respond to her as Stewart hits the three on the pass from Bird. Stewart again. Finds it in Clark. Into Stewart, deep catch and spins it in. Talbot just throws it away. Here comes Bird. Taurasi almost gave a foul. Stewart lays it in, plus the foul. The lead is 11 for Seattle. Good hands from Clark. Bird flings it ahead. Howard to the rim. Timeout Phoenix. Finds Stewart on the move. Stewart in the corner of three. It's good.
It's January finished.
Here is Bird. 10 to shoot, Lloyd. She got it on a three. By Bonner, 6 to shoot. Giving it up, Bird looking for space. Bird finds the cutter, Lloyd, she got it.
And Brianna Stewart gets them the extra possession on the offensive board. Sue Bird and the poise she shows as the shot clock going down. And then Jewel Lloyd hitting a tough shot.